And free booster shots and a COVID-19 testing clinic are now available in DeSoto County. The site is available until Friday at Highway 51 South in Hernando. The State Department of Health will also start administering booster shots for those who qualify. The DeSoto County Board of Supervisors requested the clinic to meet the increased demand for COVID testing and vaccinations. Now, to see if you qualify, just go to our website, WJTV.com.